this doing here?
What's this doing here?
Huh.
This looks like it could be useful.
Whoa. What's this doing here?
What's this?
This looks like it was important. Once.
What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought. When the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. Your journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
Hang in there.
Hurry
You're
up,
You're gonna Ellen. Be okay.
We got company. Move! Move!
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? Ward 13. It's safe here. Maybe the only safe place there is. I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Riegler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... this place was... never mind. The commander said you should come see her when you woke up. She's in the room down the hall. She'll find a place for you. Everyone's got a place. I'll see you later.
Well, well. Look who's awake. I figured you for dead. Riggs and I barely pulled you out of that mess. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base, and you, friend, are... an unexpected guest. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring into Ward 13. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for... weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there. No one has been in that tower in a very long time. But you've got no chance of getting there. Truth is, we had to block the gates after we dragged you in. But, I'll tell you what. You want to leave? First, we need power. With enough power, we might be able to activate, and the reactor is on the lower base. Get it running. Nothing around. We already lost a man down there a few days ago. Go check in with Rig. I don't imagine your fists will do... You do this for us.
I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Not following his brother's footsteps. You go out those doors without enough bullets, you end up dead.
hope you can restore the power soon, stranger. Can't see Fred Baker on my face.
Figuratively and literally.
The power comes on soon.
Hey, friend. The actor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
Scared the life out of me. No one else wandering around down here. You're not from around here, are you?
Name's Ace. Ace Cop,
that right?
So,
well, it make
lucky for you.
Just the press of a button on the
would have done it myself, but
with the two of
okay, you go upstairs and start the reactor. I'll help you kill whatever comes our way.
You probably need to improve our odds. Get up there and start the reactor.
Hey, you gonna start the reactor or what?
Get up there and start the reactor.
Ready for guests.
There. That should do it. You fought good. Real good. Ford made the right choice sending you down here. You best go check in with Ford. Come visit my shop sometime, yeah? I'll make sure to give you the good in a fight discount.
It's good to have some light around here. You're risking a lot for folks you don't know, stranger. Yes. You're trying to get yourself to that little island, yeah? Word moves fast when there ain't many words left around here. Listen, friend, I know you don't know me from a can of paint, but I want to help. You got a feeling of destiny about you. You're gonna save the world, ain't you? That's the spirit. Here, I want you to have this. Not many people can keep their spirits out there in the world. An old friend told me this little bauble could keep you for death at bay. At least for a while. And if you're looking to buy other treasures for your travels, come see me. Ace has got her own space over there. Between us, we got all sorts of treasures. With that stone there, free of charge. Take good care of it. Oh, one more thing. Ellen, Commander Ford. good to see a new face around here. Why don't you go talk to Ellen? She'll want to thank you herself.
Never know. Less may turn up.
Good to see a new face around here.
glad to see you got the react. Then. You've proven yourself reliable, but I doubt you'll... Go see Riggs and McKay. Come see me after.
Traveler. You done well, friend.
Been a while since I was in a fight like that. Great work with the reactor, friend. You make a good team.
To see a new face around here.
Go get yourself better protection from Riggs and McCabe. Then we'll talk.
The storm's bad omen. Something
I heard those roots screaming from here.
Half expected my stuff to be done when the power came back on.
So glad we're not in the dark
anymore. You restored the power, didn't you?
I had a good feeling about you.
Hey, Ford wants to see you. I sure wouldn't keep her waiting.
Hey, it's good to see you on your feet again. Welcome to Ward 13. I did what I could to patch you up. You seem like a tough one, though. Name's Rigler. Most everyone calls me Riggs. Well, your, sword was pretty banged up in the fight. Not much I could do with it, I'm afraid. The blade was shattered when we found you. Mostly scrap metal at this point. Ford mentioned we should help you get sorted for the city, as a thanks for getting us out of a bind. Ah, maybe we can put your old blade to good use after all. Ah, let me look. That's better. Oh, and, take this. It's not the strongest stuff, but more protection than what you've got. Ah, there you go. A bit sturdier. Every little bit counts out there. It's true. You did right. If you need any weapon, McCabe over there, but, you know, she's not much for chat.
So you're the stray Ford was talking. Doesn't make sense to me. Apparently taking out a few. Ford's gonna give my time. I'm McCabe. I'm not some scrap peddler. All right, then. From the look of that rifle, you're not getting close to the act. That's all you get. Get me more Now get out of here. Yeah, yeah.
Ah, you're all set, friend. The commander should help you get on your way now.
Good to see you more equipped. Riggs and McCabe do good work. I hope this will be enough to get you on your way. We can't leave by the gates now, but the Founder, my grandfather, gave me this key years ago. He said we should only use it when there's no other choice. Well, we are out of choices. Considering you stuck your neck out for us, it seems fitting you do the honors. Take it. There's a terminal downstairs in the main room. Use the key there. With any luck, we can... about it, but I never saw it working. This... You want to get out of my ground? He brought everyone to... He was... And there's a room just outside the ward. All his notes, any hint of where he... If you want to reach the atoll, he may be the last one who knew how... Listen, I know this has all been